The quiet of a woodland trail just above Lake Arrock. Yes, listen to the sounds of the wilderness.
Well, he's just going to pull out in front of that car.
Don't think he liked being on video.
Hi, my name's Kat, and this is Daisy. Daisy, smile for the camera.
Daisy.
Daisy.
There we go.
Daisy and I live in a beautiful little community of about 200 homes in a place called Lake Arrock, BC. That's British Columbia. And as you can see, the gorgeous green lake behind me, mountain trees, little homes on the other side, and what you would think is just a area that would be treasured and protected is actually up for complete destruction by the aggregate industry in the province of BC. What allows the crazy amount of gravel pit development in our area is an archaic Mines Act from the 1800s that predates all of our current knowledge about impacts to human health and safety and to the environment, and yet seems to trump environmental and health issues. The impact on salmon and other fish-bearing streams is completely irreparable, irreplaceable by what the gravel mines do when they go into an area. This lake is constantly under attack through the runoff and silt, but also the dust that comes from the pits. And the dust affects human beings as well. So what can we do? Well, you can help us. You people in urban areas can demand that buildings that you purchase, your condo, the roads that are built in your area, actually aren't made with the conflict gravel that's coming from communities like Lake Arrock.